What's up guys, welcome to the next vlog. I had to get me a haircut today. With the shagginess plus the cold sore and the sunglasses that tore up in my nose, I look like a crackhead. We're heading to Danny's house. He's on the move again. This time he needs me to come by and pick out some stuff from his place to store.
Talk to me.
I brought the drone. What's new about the drone?
New propellers!
That new DJI propeller smell. You must have crashed it. Why don't you cut to that footage?
Happening?
Dude, my underwear smells like broccoli and like those fake eyelashes. You ever smell those?
So what are you getting rid of?
This will be for you, $125.
Nope, keep going.
Pull-up machine, $150.
I should, but I don't have the room for this.
Yeah, dang it.
Probably should.
Golf clubs, $150.
No golf clubs for me.
Power block weight bench. 142.
I like 42s.
Get on here. Oh shit.
I haven't done it in a while. Okay. Anyway, 142.
Weight bench.
Look, it's a power block.
Yo, it's tall enough for me.
I'll tell you what. You can have it with the dumbbells if you lose 20 pounds. You gotta do it healthy, so 20 pounds in 90 days. 90 days, 20 pounds. You can have it. If you don't, then give me 142.
Making it a competition is probably going to make me do it a little bit more motivationally than I would.
I already put 42 miles on my bike in 3 days.
I'm committing right now. No, I need a commitment in my life. Yeah, okay. Done.
Done.
Cool. Is it a bad sign, Danny, if I'm out of breath after loading the weight bench?
Pretty bad sign.
Pretty obvious sign, really, is what it is. I'm not making this a video. I'm out of breath loading the weight bench. You're looking at me like, oh, that's for the video? No. I'm out of breath loading the weight bench in my car.
Yeah. No matter who you are. Even if you weigh 130 pounds.
A body in motion stays in motion. A body at rest stays at rest.
Yeah. Whether you're 130 pounds.
Simple physics.
250 pounds. If you're constantly walking around and keeping your cardio up, you'll be fine.
Anything else? I'm about to wash me bike.
Well, thanks for the bench and giving me a reason to lose some weight or lose some money.
All right,
I'll holler at you later.
All right, Count Tubula. Bye.